Hi everyone, my name is Devin Allman and I am here today to talk to you about my experience with Special Olympics. You may think you know about Special Olympics. You may know it was started by Eunice Kennedy's rifle in the 1960s in her own backyard. That it has grown to be an international organization. You may think it's a kind, sweet program for individuals with intellectual disabilities. But did you know that Project Unify and the whole Unified teams have people with and without disability on the same team? So Special Olympics athletes are far more likely to be employed than those not involved with Special Olympics. Special Olympics now has leadership and advocacy training. Special Olympics has a new program for young athletes, for kids ages 2 through 7, with and without disabilities. Did you know that Special Olympics is the biggest healthcare provider in the world for people with intellectual differences? Wow, that is so hard to believe. But it is actually true though. It is hard for people with intellectual differences to find care here in the US. Most general doctors do not have any training or experience with people with ID and DD, unless they are in pediatrics. People with ID and DD are not kids for life. We grow up, but we still need health care, just like you. Special Olympics is an awesome program. It changes lives for everyone. It also, it has changed mine as well. For me, growing up was great. I was surrounded by my family and friends. Some spots were rough, but they kept believing in me. The beginning of high school was my dark time. I was bullied. I was called stupid. I did not like myself. It was a black hole. Then I found Special Olympics. It changed my life. I felt better about myself. It became a family of friends. I started with skiing. I became a cheerleader. After that, I found out about Unified Soccer, which led to Project Unified and athlete leadership as well. Since finding Special Olympics, I graduated from high school. Then later, I graduated from Highland College. I spoke at the UN in New York City. I went to the White House for the Beyond the Odds. Became a USA Games ambassador. And finally, I got my first real job. I've been lucky in a lot of ways. One important way is that my dad is a surgeon, which means I have access to great healthcare. A lot of people with intellectual differences do not have access to a great healthcare. That is where you guys come in. I mentioned earlier that Special Olympics is the biggest healthcare provider in the world for people with intellectual differences. It may seem simple to you, but it means a lot for others to care about my health and the health of my friends. Special Olympics starts with sports, but it's so much more than that though. It is a place where we can go and learn new skills, make and keep friends, try and possibly fail. and then get to try again. It builds confidence within yourself. You can learn skills for life. It creates inclusion for everyone. Get and stay healthy. And that is just the beginning. Special Olympics has changed my life. Now it is your turn to shoot for the stars. The 2018 USA Games is a chance for us to make a lasting difference. A difference in each of the athletes' lives, of course. But so much more is possible. It's possible though. This is our chance to show that diversity really matters. Inclusion and acceptance of people different than ourselves is what community is all about. One of the legacies of hosting the USA Games can be a better healthcare system for everyone. Special Olympics, USA Games can really create a community where everyone is healthy and valued. Be a volunteer, be a coach, cheer on every athlete and be proud of them. And also, bring your friends along too. And don't miss out on the games. So please help. And thank you.